in Indigo Dyed Paper with Mieko-san. She taught me how to do this. She has a large vat of indigo dye ready to go. So it's a series of dipping your paper into the vat, waiting 10 minutes, taking it out, letting it oxidize for 3.5 minutes, then washing it in water, and then dipping it again for an additional 5 minutes. When you first pull it out of the vat of dye, it's brown, and it doesn't turn blue until you wash it. So each side was dipped individually, and then this gradual side was dipped very gradually, 3 times, and then washed in water for an hour to get out.
これが一番濃いでしょ。濃くて色が綺麗でしょ。これが
Stop.